next one here, you can come into an intersection. We can come in at the 12 o'clock position, at 9, 6, and 3 position, there can be cars parked. We can make a complete intersection with that one there. This one here, we can do better than that because it's shorter wheelbase. But the advantage of this one here versus that one there, that's a custom or commercial chassis, which would be a Ford, Chevy, GMC, Freightliner, things like that. This here is a custom chassis. They specifically build this for the fire departments. This one here, they start out with the frame rails. This one here is made in Michigan from here to the cab and then the two back wheels. This part here from here back is built in also 1,250 gallons of water. You look at when we go out to a country fire, if we pull out one hose, that is only, you know, like 12 minutes of water. But with the other truck, that means it's only 5 minutes of water. I'll show you a couple different types of hoses. We got inch and three quarters hoses, which are the red ones, or the yellow ones. And that's just a specific color that's on this truck, but they're also color coded. But if you take a garage, a 20 by 30 foot garage, you got 600 square feet. You've got to take, divide it by three, and that's going to figure out how many gallons per minute you're going to need to put the fire out. For example, you got 600 square foot of garage, you divide it by three, you're going to need at least 200 gallons per minute to put the fire out if it's 100% involved. With this inch and a half or inch and three quarters hose, you only get about 150 gallons per minute out of that. So you can get 150 gallons per minute out of there. You go to this one here, you can get about 350 gallons per minute out of there. So if you have the whole thing involved, you want to go with the largest water hose you can. Large fire, large water. We can take better part of our department on one-third of our department. That's what we truck. Four in the back and then two in the front. With this cabinet here, we've got over $40,000 worth of equipment here. And it's all been donated. That one there is about a 280 horsepower engine. This here is a 425. That's a gas, this is a diesel. That one there is a 350. Our first diesel is a 250. That's a 350. This is a 425. Very pleased. Very, very pleased. It's something you don't have in the everyday. But by God, when you need it, we can do a lot of things with this truck.